Now I'm going to show you how to put your own picture inside this photo frame.
The first step is to drag the frame icon on top of the area of your photo that you want to print.
The second step is to tap the frame to pull up the photo print sheet like so. Here you may either print the page directly or export the page to your photos folder. After the page is printed, you can cut out the image with your parents' help and place it in the frame like so.